I'm Shelby Roar, and we're learning about the She and Stage crew. Katie, what are you working on right now?
I'm working on the dining, the diner set. We're doing turkey boards in black and white.
What kind of things go into making their
Well, this is a piece of foam, and we had to measure 6 inch squares. Now we have to paint it completely white, and then the ones with X's black.
Eric, what are you painting?
I'm painting the stairs for the school for increase. It's, we're painting this layer red, and then the steps are going to be white, so... You can watch Grease at the end of March.
So what's great about Stage Crew? Why'd you get into this?
Because we just love working with Mrs. Urban.
And it's a lot of fun.
So what kind of experience did you have to get involved in Stage Crew?
Well, a lot of us worked back at the Marin place.
Or have done it for Sheehan Place prior.
Yeah.
So Emma, as a stage manager, how is your job different from the rest of the people that are out there?
I mostly, delegate what people do. Mrs. Urban will come to me and describe a project or talk about a project, and then I tell you guys what to do, and while she's off directing and all that, I get to be here to be your temporary Mrs. Urban.
What are some of the specific tasks that you're asked to do?
Right now I'm working on a sign that we're going to put out front, and it just shows the show off, and I mostly just help. Any questions that they would normally go to a director, they just come to me instead. Like, oh, am I supposed to paint here? Am I supposed to cut here? Is this what I'm supposed to be doing? And I'm just there to answer those questions.
Okay. Are there any, secrets that the audience doesn't know about?
There are a lot of mistakes on the set that you don't notice because you are so far away. So, when I'm doing something like this, I won't do it perfectly in the lines. I mean, I still have to do the outside of this, but I won't do it perfectly in the lines because you aren't going to see it so close. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of a motto back here is, that's close enough. Because they'll get the picture, they'll get the idea, and it's not like it needs to be absolutely perfect.
Okay.
Musical at Mark Titian High School. It's not just the actors on stage who make this a reality.